A beat cop authored Michigan's Sex Offender Registry. A small businessman passed one of the largest tax cuts in state history. A state senator closed waste incinerators near homes and schools. And a sheriff worked in the rubble of 9/11 and on the streets of New Orleans after Katrina. Leadership can come from a lot of places, but all this came from just one. Mike Bouchard. Common sense, conservative, results. A new Michigan starts now.
I'm Mike Bouchard, and I approve this message.